Everyone on it must must pass away.
Must pass away.
And there we endure forever the person of your Lord,
uh-huh.
The Lord of glory and honor.
Uh-huh.
Which of the branches of your Lord will you deny?
Nibona kajadi.
Kobamu. Quran 55:26.
Kobamu.
Error number 3.
Kobamu. What am I telling you? Kobamu. Kini bere eleketa? Won wa ni tanan kan ma gbelebu.
Ti won ba kan Jesu.
Bi won ba kan Jesu. E seun. Al-Qur'an ni won kan Jesu ma gbelebu. Emi na ba wa bere lowo won. Eni won kan Jesu ma agbelebu. Ninu Bibeli. The Bible says Jesus offered up prayers and supplications to God. Hebrews chapter 5 verse 3. The Bible now said,
Jesus Christ.
O fie kun rara ati omi de gbadura.
To sin bebe lowo e to le gba sile lowo iku.
O wa nbebe ni owo eni ti o gba. The Bible says,
as he came,
Jesus Christ was saved.
Nitori emi owo re.
We saved him. Kini to ma save? We saved him from death. Now, Quran says Jesus Christ was prevented from being killed or crucified.
Ati oro won.
Eyin wa nbi mi le ri pe okay ta ni eni ti won kan ma agbelebu. In ti Quran so ni wi pe only a likeness of that was shown unto them. Only a likeness of that was shown unto them. Now, kini ta fe fa yo nbe yen ni wi pe won kan Jesu mo agbelebu. God protected him. Ke wa ma be pe iwo Olorun nigba ti won wa kan yen ta ni won wa kan ko ni tuma
ati emi
eh eh
bi a ba gbe mi lo soke kuro ni aye
ki lo sele si Jesus Christ bibeli ni bi a ba gbe mi soke kuro laye
emi o fa egbe eniyan sodo mi
eh eh
o nso eleyi
Jesu nso eleyi
o nsalaye iru iku ti yo ku
iku gbigbe soke bad rafala ile
bi mo se se pe jo soke ni agiju
be ni a ko ni sala ma gbe omi eniyan soke emi ti dawun ibere temi. Now my question, my question brother Michael, you will get ready to come here, please open. Arakunrin kan wa, there is a man called Azia in the Bible. The book of 2 Chronicles chapter 22 verse 2. Open. 2 Chronicles 22 verse 2, please read.
Azia was 42 years old when he began to reign.
2 Kings 8:26. Open, please. Azia was 22 years, Mr. Michael, when he began
to reign.
How many years?
42 years
in the Bible. Mm-hmm. Now, the book of 2 Kings.
Isaiah was 22 years old.
20 lesser. 22. 42. Abi?
Yes.
The first one, 42. The second one, 22. In the same Bible. Kilo shelembe ye. That is one. Two. Jehoiachin. In the book of 2 Kings 24.
Joachim was 18 years old.
Joachim was 18 years when he began to reign. But when we got to the book of 2 Chronicles 36 verse 9, how old was he?
Joachim was 8 years old.
Joachim was 8 years old. Kilo shele mbe nye. Jesus Christ said, if you have bear testimony of myself, Jesu ni tin ba njeri ara mi eri mi o kin so tito
oni Jesu so wi pe
bebi
ti njeri ara mi
bi n ba njeri ara mi
otito ni eri mi
ki lo sele nbe yen se mo si ni minute si be ni. Now bawo ni Judas se ku ni Matthew chapter 27 1 to 5 when Judas si o lo
o si dawo le tabili
eh
o si lo pokunso
o lo pokunso. New Act of Apostle 1:16 to 18.
Oh, Judas, if you
ẹni tí ó bẹ́ ní ògèdè gbé.
Ó bẹ́ ní ògèdè gbé, ibẹ̀ ló ti ṣe bàbá mi kò lé bẹ́, ìyá mi kò lé bẹ́, èmi nìkan mo lé bẹ́, bẹ́ẹ̀ ó wá bẹ́ ní ògèdè gbé.
Gbogbo ìfúnrẹ́ sì tú síta.
Èwo la fẹ́ gbàgbọ́? Tell me, brother Michael, where is the word Christianity mentioned by God? Christian by God, Bible by God, Sunday worship by God, Easter by God, Christmas by God, blood atonement by God in the Bible.
Yeah. We thank God. I will combine the whole questions of my honorable staff and answer them at once. Very simple. And I will use Bible as well to answer him all what he was confused about. Because Bible itself said it will be so. Yes. And my answers to every of your questions, whether 42, 22, this and that, let me tell you, my answer will come for you directly from the Bible itself. Please help me read for him. Isaiah chapter 6, from verse 8 to 10. Please help me read for him. That is the reason why you will be confused about the Bible, because it stated that it will be so.
And I heard the voice of the Lord.
I heard the voice of the Lord.
Saying. Whom shall I send?
Whom shall I send?
And who will go for us?
And who will go for us?
Then I said.
And I said.
Here I am.
Here I am.
Send me.
Continue.
And he said.
Please fast.
Go and say to his people. Here and here.
Here.
And here.
Yes.
But do not understand.
Don't understand. Who starts you should.
See.
Don't understand.
See. And
see. You will see 20 years, 42 years. You will see.
But do not perceive.
You will not perceive it. Then, please, continue.
Make the hearts of these people fast.
Make the heart of Ustas is so fast.
And their ears heavy.
And his ears to be heavy.
And your eyes short.
And his eyes to be shut by the Bible. Continue, please. Bible is answering him. He asks about the Bible, and that is what the Bible is answering him. Continue, please.
Shut their ears and let them see with their eyes, and ears with their ears, and understand with their ears.
Now, the Bible says this is what will happen to Ustas Yusuf. And Ustas Yusuf found it in the Bible that somebody was a little bit this and that, whether 42 or 20. Bible says you will see. You will see, but you will not pass. And that is not my problem. I'm not the writer of the Bible. Bible says you will see. And you will not understand. Simple. Bible answers you by itself. Now, he answered me the way it pleases him. And I will answer him the way it pleases me. Please, audience. I told you, this is just a starting of the battle. Sir, we are going to place it on ground one day. Very early, we are going to place it on ground. Very wide. God help us in Jesus' name. Now, to answer you, because you use a question to answer my last question, then I will use your sword to pierce you. Sir, now answer me. Did you got to know there is, whether there is a Christianity, or God said there is Christianity, whether there is Christian, or God called us Christian, whether or what you ask. Did you know that it is there before you asked me, was it there? And please, sir, I'm still want to ask you for another opportunity, because the battle line is already been drawn.
Yes.
Now, my request is now this. You have said you will sponsor my coming, and I love that. Please, don't occupy that program, that one. Don't use testimony and all this to take our time. Let's start at the time. There are many Bible that you are quoting that it is not meant for Islam. And that day, by the special grace of God, I'm going to establish it for you that it's not meant for Islam.
Sanabi Karim. Want to be a Brother Michael. Se mo di ti mo se feran yin ben idi ti mo se like yin o ni pe ni boluwaji awon eyan mi kan wo si di program ta se ni boluwaji won wa pe mi won ni brother Adepoju okunrin ti e gbe sori stage to n bere question e notice pe o mo nkan mo ni ko mo nkan te ba lati ni jayen na emi na bi le re pe se mo nkan e ti so fun mi wipe e mo nkan e je ba mi fun won ni microphone a si ni 2 minutes pelu won se mo pe so fun mi wipe e mo nkan abi be ko ni
actually and you know that even before you ask
emi wa so mo le mo nkan wallahi e mo nkan o nkan kan lo mu yin
be se ro si
be ni
that is assumption
se wa mo listen eyan wa ya mi te si nbe interfi mani o brother wa to joko yi won le ko je le ni bi o bo o ti wa nu cassette won ni bi olodun se wa yen olodun a ma yagbe won ni bi olodun se wa yen olodun a ma to
you don't said it I don't said it because I have it as well on my laptop so if you quote me wrong here
thank God
in the next program
yes
we are going to play this CD
Along about me,
what we recorded because I recorded it audioly. Yes, I use audio to the
Nijana long.
Yes,
mobile.
So don't say whatever I
am.
So, whatever you are saying now, we are going to play this one,
brother Michael. Brother Michael,
continue
by the special grace of God.
Yes,
on teso nibolu aji a to play. Katobere program.
Ada wa play late version. Awa gbe se gbe ara won.
En so fun wa wi pe Olorun a ma sun.
But you ask me, can God?
I ask you, in ti Olorun le yagbe.
You ask me, can God do that?
What did you say?
And I answer you, once you say, can he do that? I answer you, he can.
En kan mu yin looto.
Okay. Ki Sanabil Karim Ablakim Shesuru.
Because I have my reverence of answering you the way I like.
Benny CD yen wa nbe yen o. One God, one message.
Yes.
Now, kin to gbe microphone kale. Let me ask you again.
Then I will now ask you. If you ask me now, I will now ask you again.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Iyen o ki se lara debate tan se o.
It's part of just the word you are buttering.
Ke to ma lo ni o. Ni jona long. Mo bi le re mo ni se olodun a ma sun eni ben mo de bi le re wi pe se olodun a ma so eni ben now inti mo wa san jo yen ten so pe ben ni o e so loju aye nsin wi pe e so be mo
I can never say I did not say whatever I said. When you play it now, I will tell you what I said it, and I have a reverence for it to answer you that way.
Alhamdulillah.
Because he can do it. That is it. And when it is time for me to defend that with you, we will use a time to talk about that. Whether God did that
Inshallah.
Or not. What are you talking?
Are you
I
coming?
Know what I'm saying.
Are you coming to Erin Osun?
You are inviting me now to Erin Osun.
Yes.
Now, is it going to be on this platform of whether God did this or not, or did this or not? Because I am going to give you biblical references that establish how you have got confused about the attribute of God. And those questions you asked me that day, I use the wisdom of God to answer you. It's not that way you can't see me.
Okay, now, agreed. Now, the topic in Erin Osun now is... Who is God in Quran and Bible?
Very good. I love that.
Who is God in the Quran and the Bible?
Very well.
And by the special grace of God, we will spend 1 hour, 30 minutes.
Like, hello, you are in public. Yesterday, you promised an hour.
Even we have even used more than an hour now.
Whether you use it or not, but you know the style you bring in again.
Okay, don't worry.
Minutes.
Don't worry. 1 hour, 30 minutes.
You see? Anyway, if it is going to be even whatsoever, I'm okay with you. You are.
Are you okay? Are you okay with 1 hour, 30 minutes?
If it is going to take us 1 hour, 30 minutes, I'm okay.
No problem.
But let me tell you something.
Okay, finally.
There are principles and laid down. Wish it will not happen like the way it happens today.
Okay.
We are going to both together talk on the principle. That's why I'm going to have you on my account and I will send to you. This is how we should, and there will be moderator.
Agreed with you.
All these things
agreed.
Put in place.
Agreed.
Good.
No problem. Brother Michael.
Yes, sir.
Emma Wu. Moshetan lati di Musulumi. Please come up on stage. Olorun si wa lona o awon Christian 1b ti okan won ti sisi Islam yes or no wallahi won 1b ti won ba le jade lori stage we can use behind the stage. I am ready to embrace Islam at this critical time. Please come over the stage. This is the time of certainty, the hour of decision. I'm ready to accept Islam. This is the time. I'm ready to embrace Islam. This is the hour.
And hello. Hello, sir.
No, Eshesuru, no, ewo film there now. Ewo film.
What I want to tell you is this.
Please wait. Don't tell me anything. I'm coming.
That is not the way to judge.
You can see.
You ask the audience as well.
I'm asking the audience. You can see
accept Jesus
some
as well.
People some now some people have watched us. They have listened to us. Despite your vibration in Holy Spirit, people will still come out and embrace Islam. Despite Khan's threat, despite Khan's messages, people will still come out to come and embrace Islam. Honestly speaking, wallahi, I want you alone. If you are ready to embrace Islam, tonight is your night. Eban gbe ti tobi fun Olorun. Shele la fe joko ti. Olorun si wa lona. Islam is just that way. E wo gbogbo nti brother Michael nso. Orun ori keke. Honestly speaking, mo shetan lati di musulumi leni o ni aro yi dakun ma bonta. Please come over the stage. Come over the stage. Tonight is the night of your decision. Lana awon mefa won lawon darapo mo Islam. I have received so many calls. I'm ready. Even to ba die yo eyan kan so solo ba gba Islam, wallahi to our credit. Anu Olorun ni. Anu Olorun. And if I tell you, ma se nkan kan sin, Brother Michael, ta ba pari tan ni erin osun. Ka wa bere pe awon wo lo se tan lati fi Jesus si ile aye won. And nibi nibi ta de se wa eyan ma ya mi na Islam pelu nti brother Michael so yi ta lo setan lati di Christian nda yin muslimi I'm ready to embrace Islam. I'm ready to accept Islam. I want to come and be. Toja pe bi won se nro nigba ta ba pari program tan le lomi a ma po wa pe mi le jade tori tin ba jade nkan o se mi be ni wallahi awon olorire ni o. My sisters, congratulations. Lana awon mefa awon merin lo ti gori stage ninu anu Olorun. They may be bi asa baba wa lana Olorun mo je asi so they may be awon kan wa ti won ti lo si church Olorun ba leke ola rio. If you want to embrace Islam this morning, you are free to come onto this podium to come and take kalimatu shahada and become a new Muslim. Please come up on the stage. I beg you in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful. Become a new Muslim. If you are ready to embrace Islam, e ma bo lori stage e ma bo olorun ba ile kiola ko mo si wa lona olorun ba ile kiola mo si wa lona olorun ba ile kiola mo gba islam danu lowo wa mo se tan lati di muslimi this is the time ni time much baba wa Alhaj Abdulgeni Oladapo Mr. Computer eda kan ma bo lori stage if you call it stage managing continue mo se tan lati di muslimi I am convinced I'm ready to embrace Islam. I'm ready to accept Islam. Please come up on stage. Awon olorire ti di mefa. Olorire di melo. Olorire di melo. Olorire di melo. Ibanuje ti fo lo. Ibanuje ti fo lo. Nitori awa gbeke wa le o ala ala ti so wa dotun Allahu Akbar wallahi beyan ba se be to ba jade laye ti o gba islam adanwo ni wallahi Allah mo si wa lona se ro pe awada la wa se le aye ni we are here for a purpose we are on this earth for a purpose e ro pe Olorun ba je oba labosi awon kan o mo sin Olorun won ma fori bale fun Olorun won ma gba ninu osu Ramadan won ma se bayi e wa ni won ni wal janna enikan o ni ji laye e ko mo sin Olorun ko wa bo sibi kan ko ni mo sin Olorun ko mo jo ko mo ko ni pe e wo Jesu lori pepe
e wo Jesu lori pepe
ye o gbo adura mi
o gbo adura mi
o fun mi lo nje je
Ogun
orun o
Ogun orun o
e so kale wa
freedom park
oh emi mi ma gbe mi pan
orun so kale wa
e ba n gbe ti to be follow I'm ready to embrace Islam please disentangle yourself from satanic clutches Ogun Boko Haram e ti yanju e wa ni ko gun orun ko tu so kale wa sibi by the special grace of God we shall meet in Eriosun and if it pleases Allah we will give you kalimatu shahada and we make you one of my reciters inshallah please come to the podium come onto the stage come and receive your salvation come and embrace the truth come and receive the eternal bliss everlasting kingdom bi eyin o ba se islam eyan sere wale aye ni eyan ma ya mi no islam oba to se wa ni muslimi olohun ni so wa nu olohun ni gba islam danu lowo wa what are we saying we are telling you the only way to the kingdom of god the only way the surest way to the path of felicity wallahi islam ni adupe pe olohun se wa ni muslimi abe olohun ninu ola ninu anu e awon eyan po awon eyan ti fogba awon melo na ti gun bi wa ta ti sorire eni eji eta erin arun efa eje ejo
eni ko ni re yo
ewa
eso
Allahu Akbar congratulations e ba n ki won ku orire awon eyan kiyin pe ku orire congratulations you are signing for Allah wallahi bi asiko ba tole ni alijanna le nlo
inshallah
what a great honor thank you my brother
esi tun di lo na to alama je di wo na o
eba mi guide won e ma de won subu I'm ready to embrace Islam in 1 minute's time. By 4:30, I will hand over microphone to Bawawa Abdugeni. I'm ready to embrace Islam in the final analysis. Muslimi. It is by the mercy of Allah. Awanka. Anualoni. Awa belong. Ninuala. Ninu anue. Islam ti o fin se fefo fa won ma ya mi ti won joko yi olohun o wa ba fi okan won ile sinu Islam awon to tun wa ninu agbo na ti won wo pe no problem ma pe afa yen tabi kin lo ba afa to wa legbe ile odo mi won ma fun imi na won a se temi na fun won eh o le wo the time is now olorun mo je ki oro wa dabi sister kan